giving his blessings and asking from whole mankind when Muazzin calling for Jum'ah prayer, you must leave everything, whole world must stop. They must run for Jum'ah prayer to come for Jum'ah to listen and to obey to their Lord's command. Nothing else is halal for people for Jum'ah praying time. They must run to ask their Lord's pleasure, to ask their Lord's agreement with them, to ask or for asking Allah Almighty's pleasment. That is most important thing for the life of man, to make his Lord pleased with him. If Allah, if the Lord of heavens going to be happy and pleased with you, you should be forever in happiness and in pleasure here and hereafter. Keep Jum'ah. Allah Almighty keeps you with honor and with his blessings. What is coming to you between 1 hour or half an hour? What you are going to gain from your busyness? If you are saying it is too busy time for me whole week, too busy time, Jum'ah time. No, you must give time for Allah Almighty during 1 week to be present for his divinely command. You must show your obedience to him Almighty. You must show that I am your servant, oh my Lord, I am coming to you. And who is taking care for Jum'ah, Allah Almighty taking care for him. If Allah Almighty not taking care for his servant, in whole world taking care for him, what is the benefit? Nothing. Nothing can do or can give whole people to a person if Allah Almighty not giving or not taking care for that servant. We must think on it, and Islam, that is the best one. Although you are living through Christian countries, non-Muslim countries, you must try to be light carriers, شريعة زوجي لاي زوج إسلام You must be like the stars through dark non-Muslim territories Muslims must be like the stars because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam he was explaining about his companions sahaba that they are like stars and any of them you are following you should reach to Allah Almighty's hizmet and pleasure and you if you are really enlightened with the light of Islam you must be like a star through communities people non-Muslim people or neighbors where you are living must be happy with you must be pleased with you must respect you they must love you they must take care for you not to say go home to refuse you from here and Abdullah Iwasi'a whole world it is for Allah and he did it halal for his servants for his sincere servants whole world for them even they may say go should be everywhere for Muslims home because they are declaring anywhere they are going to be to say la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and every foot square place calling Muslim come and be here and say eternal reality call and say la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah that is our mission real mission when we are moving from east to west or from west to east everywhere you are going you must declare that eternal truth and reality to say La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and to shine like stars this is our mission or we are finding something to eat in our homelands also. Not immigrate from one place to another country for their stomach. It is a sack. It may be filled with anything. When you are swallowing even most delicious food, after swallowing it is same if anyone eating dry rice or dry bread. No any difference. And if it is coming out dirty, or dry breath coming out from our mouth, it is dirty also, going to be sinned. Don't be cheated by Shaitan to say to our ear, O people, immigrate to Western countries to find much more bread and delicious food for eating. And then halal haram side by side. When running a person through halal and reaching to the limit of halal, finding haram, and these countries full also with haram. If you are not taking care, you may fall in haram by eating and drinking and for everything. Therefore, O people, O Muslims, take your care and try to make your iman much more powerful. Here and there, only one Allah, one Razzaq, giving rizq, provisions to all people. Don't think that when we are coming to non-Muslim territories, getting to be much more. No. Something taken from you, and something from dunya given to you. And you are coming here, you must give something. And when I am saying something, it is precious something. You must sacrifice from some precious things for the something for dunya here. Yes, a little bit dunya going to be much more here, but with which you are buying it, for which you are taking that, something taken from you and given something. As a person giving one handful diamonds and taking one handful straw. What is that? You are meeting us? Understanding? Muslims coming here, if they are not taking much more care for Islam here than their homelands, taking away from them precious diamonds and giving to them some dirtiness from Western countries. And Western countries embarking and exporting from their dirtiness to Islamic world, and who tasting there the dirtiness asking to come here for each. They are saying, if through the Western country we are finding such a thing, and it is such tasteful, we must run, because oceans in Western countries, oceans of dirtiness here. Only dirtiness. Because if no Islam, and no life of Islam, and no rules of Islam, dirtiness. Therefore, O people, beware, and Western dirtiness to take from you your purity of Islam and even dirtiness of Kufr. to try to be or to remain clean here. And as a person, everyone going to do it, but I don't think that someone putting a chair and sitting there all day, very happy. No, everyone going, and I'm looking with the camera and say, why not be sitting there, very comfort place, making comfort. I say, no, finish. And these countries, when you are finishing, what is necessary for you to take, you must be happy to go to your homelands and to work for your nations, not to live here. No. That is important. But if you are going to be here, you must be like stars. If you can't be, and you are looking that your life going to be weaker, going to extinguish, you must be hurry. But particularly for your children, you must take much more care. May Allah forgive us.
Amen.
And years running, and the day of judgment, Qiyamah, Mahkamah, Al-Kubra, the judgment day approaching, and everything happening on earth, it is one sign of the nearness of Qiyamah. Take your care, because when you are closing your eyes for this dunya and you are opening the day of resurrection. It is not a long distance. We are waiting only closing eyes and opening. We should find ourselves in divine presence. Try to be in divine presence, and Allah Almighty calls you, O my servant, come. Not to say, O my enemy, O servant, O shaitan, O servant, O dunya, O servant, O ego. Not to call you, to call you my servant, Abdi, Abdi Abdullah. Try to take that honor title, most honor title from Allah Almighty, to call you, O my servant, Abdi. May Allah forgive us. And set us from His sincere servants to connect our hearts on His love and His worshiping.
Amen.
أَلَا إِنَّ أَحْسَنَ الْكَلَامُ أَبْلَغَ النِّظَامُ كَلَامُ اللَّهِ الْمَلِكِ الْعَزِيزِ الْعَلَّامُ كما قال الله تبارك وتعالى في الكلام وإذا قرئ القرآن فاستمعوا له وأنصتوا لعلكم ترحمون أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا والصلاة والسلام على رسولنا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين تعظيما لنبيه وتكريما لفخامة شان صفيه فقال يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل وسلم على سيدنا محمد الناهي أمته عن دار الجحيم والخيران والعجم مولانا ومولى العالمين المحترمين سيدنا أبي القاسم محمد. يا أيها المشتاقون نور جماله والمحتاجون شفاعته صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما صليت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. وبارك اللهم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما باركت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم صل على سيدنا وعليك كلمة الحق والموحدين في خارج خليفة الله المهدي. اللهم انصره نصره. اللهم اجعلنا من الدنيا اللهم اجعلنا من المسيح فتوه ساعة السلام والحق والعقية المصرف علينا وعلى الرجال والزوار والمسافر المشاهدين في سبيل الله والمقيمين والمسافرين في مركة واحدة
وعلى آل سيدنا محمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله.